Get him confused with Kurt Russell from Overboard or Backdraft, or you might know him from as Star-Lord's Peter Quill's dad from Guardians of the Galaxy. Try to get kids to exercise more, and especially nowadays with technology. Here we see some old ladies on a fancy stair. No, I guess that's a very high-tech looking exercise bike. Just $234 in especially valuable and quality crafted. Never heard of that Builder Square before. Certainly have heard of Carl Sagan. Jordan, Jean Kirkpatrick, episode's turning into a movie episode. We have the famous Star Wars E.T. All Dogs Go to Heaven, which is actually a really dark cartoon movie. I remember being kind of shocked. First time I saw it. Ooh, that was lightning. Did you get our thunder? I think it's really starting to storm out. The Wizard of Oz is the classic. I remember Ghost is actually not a bad movie. Dances with Wolves, I like that. Sharp, so he got caught and shot, and his son had to take over the family business. And I just noticed the adventures of Milo and Otis. If you guys remember that one, please comment below. I'd love to hear fellow Milo and Otis fans. I, of course, am a little younger, a little too young to remember her from Three's Company, except by reruns on Nick at Night, but she was to me the hot mom from Family Matters or Full House or Step by Step. Is it? I think Step by Step. to do. But that was a good movie, so I won't knock that too hard. Good lord, is this outdated? I'm sorry if you still have a room decorated like that. I truly am. Over on this side, we have the now nearly defunct Kmart, which I don't understand what they did wrong to not be able to compete with Walmart. But they have some actually not that bad looking towels. Guesses, yes. Not only do I know plenty of single people who appear happy. That's a key word there. But I don't know. I think lack of a romantic interest is a huge hole in life, at least in my life. Such long distances that I don't really think it's too smart to forgo that experience, because it's really meaningful to have someone you can trust. Someone I could trust. Here we have Sterling lights. I wonder if cigarettes can still advertise in newspapers. I haven't read one. This is actually the first newspaper I've read. It's not even a newspaper. Here we go. We can't get away from this lady. Oh, it is step by step. It deals substantively with the problems of kids in a second marriage. Suzanne knows this problem firsthand. Christian dramatic tribute to Christ's sacrifice for mankind. Only $30 for a plate just politely say no. Don't lead him or her on. Old Derek over here says stick around to a nice restaurant, talk, kiss, and eat. Go and see a movie after. After the movie, go to the mall and walk around and shop. This guy's full of unique ideas. Oh shit. She'll dump you. Don't drive a piece of junk car. This guy, I would love to know where he is in life. He was only 14 years old with that wisdom. God. I have a feeling he might have even joined the armed forces. Jimi Hendrix, The Doors, got some Boys in the Hood from the motion picture. Alan Jackson, some The Cure. MC Hammer and CC Top. Jeez, this was a 3-page ad. I bet they banked, though. I bet it was worth every penny. Even though you can get, they give away 8 CDs for that. For each one. Try to go on a little jog. All right, guys. I hope supporters to Eric, Antoine, Sean, Kieran. Thank you guys so much for supporting at that $1 to $5 level. And Debbie Contrell, thank you. I really appreciate you just recently joining up. If you have an interesting video topic you'd like to hear about. And Mark, and Matthias, and Joshua, and Dylan, Alexander A., and of course, Steve Hardyaka. Thanks so much for sticking there with me. I always enjoy hearing how you and Scrappy are doing. Ella, thank you all for the 5 and up Patreon range. It's so awesome to connect with you guys and give you guys material that you really enjoy. I know this was a little bit of a weird episode, and they're actually I didn't have any other time to record today, so there might be a lot of traffic in the background, but overall, I hope you enjoyed it, and it was a fun, nostalgic trip to the past for you guys. I actually have an old newspaper that I found with this guy, too, so depending on if you guys liked it, I might do another episode, actually going through the entire Sunday paper. Sleep at night and relax and just calm down and have a sincere, honest. I try to be honest as I can about my view of the world.